Guys, I believe this to be 1,100 gallon Vanderbilt. It's 11 foot long, 4 foot diameter, right here. You can see that it turns over by hand. I can't guarantee it, but it looks to be good. You got two hoses with it. Get both these hoses. Got your flotation tires on it. Like I said, I can't guarantee it because I ain't pumped with it, but it looks good.